look where the charge after the Pinel Brothers.
in third place. Before the 51 machine, Luke Peters at the 66. In the fluorescent flash helmet. You can see them all over the circuit. All the ones who are following at the moment, they've got their head down while they're working hard. And they're out to the strike work down the far end. Leaders are the one liners, the Flemish brothers. They've got a bad marker ahead of them. Then they've got the number 80 machine behind them, Stephen Stevens. The Pennell brothers are there in third. Then we've got another bad marker. Then we've got the Japanese leaders, number 51.
Rick Peters, they're
all going to be down. They're
the leaders through.
Are they going to play a part in this race?
No, they're staying off the racing line, letting the leaders through.
Is the number 80 machine.